If we have a reaction for which we know the change in concentration of oxygen, two hydrogen peroxides go to two.